Hey guys, it's Bakari Riza for me, and hopefully the sound quality of this recording device is back to normal. This is my iPhone. The only reason I used my HTC was because it was my current phone and it should be for quite some time. So I decided to use it because my iPhone was all weird. It was acting weird. It was kind of messed up. Didn't want to use it anymore in case it broke down or something. I want to adjust to my new phone, but apparently that was a bad idea because the quality wasn't as good as the iPhone. I have no idea why. I've tinkered with the recording program and such, but nope, it's not working out. So this video would be on the new crossbows that came out. This is not rare, it's you can find it in Robina shop. Sad to say, these weapons are not as good as I thought they were gonna be. I mean, I think it's Deathbringer, he did a video on them, but it was one of those kind of videos which I hate, which is basically trying to show how powerful it is and making the situation such that the weapon will seem very powerful. Like what he did was use the Berserker Heights and use the Roar of Courage and just attacked basically weak monsters. So it's like, yeah, of course it's going to do good damage because you're using Chieftain's Iron Tong on some weak monsters. I didn't like those kind of videos because that is not what I would do if I had the weapons. The first thing I did when I got the weapons was to bring them to Essence, Dragon Essences, because I think that's what a Ranger would do. Fight monsters with high defense armors. So that's what I wanted to see. So that is what I did. And I bought all of the weapons. Took me down quite a bit of gold, but I'm still 400 mil plus. Yeah. Sad to say, without the Berserker Heights and the Chieftain's Iron Dawn, even with Ranger Scope, these weapons are not that fantastic. They are stronger, but they are not as strong as I hoped them for them to be. These weapons, I thought, I foolishly followed somebody's comment on the YouTube. Oh my god, what happened to the... Oh, I think that's a transition phase or something. So I saw someone's comment on YouTube saying that these weapons do an extra hit when you miss the first hit, so I thought that was pretty awesome. But when I did it, that's not the case. Sad to say, I did not check AQ Encyclopedia this time. I found out that this weapon does a 2-hit sometimes. So yeah, it's not what I thought. Like, you miss the first hit, you get a second hit, which is gonna be awesome for Berserker Heights. You know, if you're doing it a last resort hit and you whip it out, even if it missed the first time, you get a hit a second time. Yeah, so but yeah, this weapon just hits once. I'm gonna bring back my melee weapons. I'm gonna keep this ranged weapons in storage just in case, you know. I'm just gonna keep them, but to be honest, they're pretty awful without the right circumstances. So maybe it's my armors. Frankly, getting this video, getting clips for it, I wanted to get a clip of me using each and every crossbow and winning each battle, but that's not the case because I'm not sure if my armors are not good defensive wise, not good enough, or some other thing that I'm not doing. But I can't win all the dragons. You have no idea how many clips I tried to record, but I just end up dying, and I'm not gonna use a clip where I die at the end because it's just pretty awful. Yeah, so I know, you know, I thought this weapon is going to be good enough for Dragon Essences, but apparently not. Just going to see what I can whip out in the near future. Maybe I could find out some better strategy. So that's a kind of a disappointment. Even the looks of it is kind of sad. So if you guys are going to get this weapon, for high defense monsters, I guess no. If you can't use Chieftain's Iron Thorn, then nah. Seriously. Anyway, just to end before I end this video, Twipsy, my third account, just hit level 100 and it's gonna be higher level in the near future. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let me know if you guys have the crossbow, what kind of strategies you guys whip out for it to be efficient. Efficient, not just do insane damage, how to be efficient with it at your farming spot and such. Yeah, okay, so peace out.